Two, there will be an automatic death penalty for every terrorist caught without anything to say about it. And the definition of a terrorist will be expanded. One who throws a stone for the purpose of killing is a terrorist and will be killed.